As the day neared for Mary to give birth, Caesar Augustus decreed that the entire Roman Empire should register to be taxed. Everyone was to enroll in their city of ancestry. Joseph and Mary, who were descendants of David, made the long journey to Bethlehem, which was David's birthplace. When they arrived, Mary was already in labor, and Joseph anxiously sought a room for the night. But because of the crowds who had come to register for the tax, the small town was filled to capacity. Every room in the inn was taken. The owner could only offer the stable, which was the last remaining shelter. This one, who would be called the Son of David, would be born in David's city, not in a palace or an inn, but in a cattle stall.